We're going to start with just the basics of movement. So we'll talk about the basics of movement. We'll go back to understanding the muscle. Okay? So when you understand the muscle, then you can get a lot more out of it.
Visualize what's actually happening.
Right. And focus. And when you focus, you have better control. When you have better control, you prevent injury lines. So we're going to start making that brain connection back to the things that we want to work. So when we want to work biceps, we're thinking about biceps, chest, we're thinking about chest. So you can see here, there's a heavier and lighter setting here. Okay? So on this here, on this weight stack, these numbers are in pounds, and they are going to dictate the heavier side. Okay? Well, in your case, when we go to like lighter weights, when you go from 10 pounds to 15 pounds, or from 5 pounds to 10 pounds, obviously you're doubling the amount of weight. So going up 50% or 100% weight can be a big transition. But if you go to the lighter side, what it actually does is cut this weight in half because of the number, the way the pulley system is set up. Okay? So if you did 10 pounds here, it would be the same thing as doing the heavy on the 5. But what it allows you to do is it allows better travel and it doesn't cling around quite so much. So me personally, if I'm going to use 5 pounds, I'll use the 10 on the lighter side. And this is a fairly light way to get started. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to set both of them up in the center so that we can just do some arm movements to get your shoulders warmed up.